Hi everybody, welcome to my cozy cottage. Thank you so much for stopping by. Jody and Tootsie here, and we are here with a Temu haul. And I have an episode of What's in My Cart. And that is where I find 15 bathing suits for $3. That's at the end of the video, and it's just items I found on sale to share with you. So stick around. So, how's everybody doing? I hope you're all doing great. Here in Rhode Island, we're having a heat wave. It's been a really warm week, but I am not complaining because I love summer. I am a summer person. I love the heat. I love swimming. I love the beach. Although, honestly, I haven't done any of that yet, but I'm looking forward to going very soon. So today I'm sharing a Temu haul with you, and I'm sharing an episode of What's in My Cart. That's something that I'll be adding to my videos, and it's items that I find that day and I put that are on sale in my cart. So hopefully if you watch my video the first day, you can catch some of these bargains if you're interested. So with all that being said, let's begin. I have some fun things to show you today. I want to start with, I found the, what I do is I pile all my stuff here and I try to go through it to show you, but I want to start with this lipstick that I found where it changes colors to your person, to a different person. So I want to share that, and I didn't put any on today, so I'm dying to try it. So let's start with that one first. Okay, so here it is. It was 74 cents and it has cute little strawberries on it. So I don't know if it's strawberry scented or what it's gonna look like, but I am dying to give it a shot. I've seen a lot of people, they find this at Dollar Tree and stuff, and I think they have had it on Temu, but I have not seen it. So let's see. We need to cut this just to make it quicker. All right, let's check it out. Look how cute, right? Now it's white, if you look at it, it's white. Let's put it up and let's see. It smells like strawberry. It goes on like chapstick. Very smooth and creamy. Okay. Are my lips changing? A little. I think I'm more like a, I don't want to put on too much. Isn't that neat? What do you think? Is it changing? I don't have a mirror with me. I hate to look at my monitor, but I guess we'll watch as it goes. Maybe a slight pink on me. It's funny, and it looks different on everyone. Yeah, highly recommend. 74 cents. Give it a shot. See what it looks like on you. It does feel nice, and it does smell nice. It has a slight smell nice, has a slight scent of strawberry. Yeah, 74 cents. I don't know, what do you think? Can you see it? I'm not sure. All right, let's see what's next. Next up, I found, you know, I see this stuff and sometimes I wonder, is it really legit? This says a sterling silver ring. And I got it for $1.34. Now, I love sterling silver. I love to change my rings. And sterling silver is my main favorite type of jewelry to wear. So let's open it up and see. It says sterling silver because what I do is I keep my rings on in the shower. I keep my necklaces on in the shower. It's just easier. So look at this ring. How gorgeous is that, right? So let's try it on. I got an 8. It's really heavy if it is sterling silver. Let's see, which finger is an 8? Yeah, my ring finger. Now, on my finger, this one here, let me just show you. This is a wedding band that was my grandmother's, and I always keep it on. So I'm just going to slip it over that ring. And an 8 is really kind of big, but look how pretty. My other rings are all twisted. Pretty. For $1.34. Wow, can't beat that. All right, what do we have next? I want to show you, this is my Chihuahua charm. Now this is the chain I bought from Temu that's stainless steel, and I change my pendants from different necklaces I buy from Temu. This way I have a stronger necklace, I don't have to worry about it breaking. And this is my little Chihuahua. And I have my shadow has 4 legs and a tail t-shirt on today. So I'm all set up for my Tootsie, who kind of abandoned me today. It is very hot. She's actually near the fan, so I don't blame her. Next up, I want to show you this. Now, I actually put these on yesterday. I couldn't wait to haul them. I just wanted to wear them. So these are butterfly flip-flops. And they're made of this stretchy fabric, or stretchy, I don't know how to explain it. It has a lot of stretch to it, and it has these adorable butterflies. And they are so comfortable. Flip-flops sometimes hurt my toe, so I like this style here. And I got them for $2.98. And let me tell you, I wore them yesterday, very comfortable. I broke my toe, and it was about almost 3 to 4 weeks ago, and I still cannot put on a shoe. I have to wear sandals. If anything touches my small toe, it hurts. I'm hoping it'll get better soon. I'm starting to get worried. All right, next up. Let's go with some of this fun. This I am so excited about. I paid $2.44 for this. Do you know what this is? It is personalized pillowcases. And these make wonderful gifts. Now, this one is for me. My daughter took these pictures of my grandchildren at the beach. I fell in love with them. And I wanted to get a copy. And I thought of doing a frame, but then when I saw these pillowcases, I said, I'm gonna try it. Well, check this out. That is my granddaughter at the beach on a pillow cover. I love it. Let me know what you think. Isn't that beautiful? Not just because she's my granddaughter. I just think they did a fabulous job on this. It is wrinkled. I need to steam it or iron it, but $2.44. These are going to be my favorite, and I have one more with my grandson. So let's open that one up. But what a fabulous gift. Honestly, I ordered two. Of course, I ordered two for my daughter. And I'm dying to give them to her, and I'm thinking, should I save them for Christmas? Because it would be pretty special if she sees them. But yet, if she comes to my house and sees them, I know she's going to want them. So I haven't decided what I'm going to do. Save them for Christmas and surprise her, or give it to her early. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you think. All right, so this one's my grandson. They were in a wedding party, and they took these pictures at the beach. Look at this. Isn't that cute? I just love it. So there's one, and here's the other. Four. Oh, I can't hold it straight. $2.44. Oh, I can't do it. Let's see. How's that? Then I look silly though, but there you go. $2.44. I highly recommend this. You just have the photos on your phone, and what a fabulous gift. Of course, I'll probably have to do one of my pups, right? Very cute. Now, mine were on sale for $2.44. All of you who are on my channel know I love to hunt for bargains. I've seen them more than that, $3 and change, you know, but still, even at that price, what a great deal and what a nice gift. Next up, I found the green hose. Let me show you a few pictures of my garden as I'm talking. I've been doing, while I open this. So I like to garden. I got this for $1.78. It is the 25-foot hose. Oh boy, it doesn't look it, but I guess it stretches that far. And it comes with a nozzle for $1.78. So I figured I'd give it a try. Next up, a few more things for the garden. I tried these solar lights. These are the type with the little balls on the top, okay? And one, here's the solar panel. I haven't tried these yet, so I'm looking forward to giving them a shot. These were $1.98, and I did get two. I got two. So I'll let you know. I've been happy with the firework lights, so I'm looking forward to doing those. Next up, going with the garden theme, I got two hose holders for 87 cents. Now, because I got two, I think I'm gonna put two on the side of my house, and maybe I can just kind of rest the hose over it or something. I am terrible at wrapping up my hose. I'm just gonna be honest. 90% of the time, I just lay it on the ground. I have to admit, I am not good with that. So maybe if I have these, it'll give me incentive to put the hose away the right way. We'll see. I'm not counting on it though. All right, what's next? Of course, wouldn't be a Jody Cozy Cottage haul without a few tops and bargains to show you. This one I love. What did I pay? Do I show you the shirt first or the price first? I'm gonna show you the shirt and then we'll see if you can guess. Look at how cute this is. I love the feather design, very ethnic. I don't know, I just think it's so cute. And it has the design on the back. And it is white inside. And I'm hoping I switch to XL. Good, I'm trying to get down one size. Some of my shirts I think are just really too big. I like them loose, but they've been just too big. So this is an XL, so I will try it on for you. And very nice, it feels nice. The fabric's not too thin, it's not see-through. I will check what it is for you. It is, if I can find the tag. Sometimes the tags hide on me, or sometimes it's actually just on the ticket. No, it's not on this one. I have had a few that don't have one, so I don't want to waste too much of your time looking for it. Oh no, I found it. Okay, yep, XL, 95% polyester, 5% elastane. You should be able to almost guess that now. I would say 90% of the shirts I get are like that, but look how cute. All right, next up, I have another t-shirt. This one is for my sister. And luckily, I don't think she watches my luck. She'll watch this video, but she really doesn't always have time to watch videos. But she may in the future, because my sister is now retired. So I picked this up for her. What does it say? Retirement, retired, adjective. I do what I want, when I want. It's stuck together here. Let me fix that. Okay. What I want, when I want. Also, not my problem anymore. That's cute. That is really cute. So I'm looking forward to giving that to her. So I probably won't be trying this on, but this is an XXL, I believe. Yeah, XXL. And that's for my sister. Can't wait to give it to her. Good for her. She's younger than me, but she was just fortunate enough to be able to retire. She's a hairdresser. All right. Next up, I am looking for, I got the 5-pack of shorts. I want to pause this so I can check for the bag because it should be here and I don't see it. Give me a second, I'll be right back. Okay, I found it. It fell off my ottoman. I keep everything in front of me and it's on an ottoman and it fell off. So I got the 5-pair of shorts and I'll tell you the price. Did I tell you the feather price now that I think of it? The feather shirt, because sometimes I get excited showing you the shirt, was $2.68, this one. $2.68 in case I missed it. Now these shorts, I'm gonna tell you the price beforehand, $15.99. You get 5 pairs of the jersey, kind of like the leggings and the capris that I love that I order. And this time it's the shorts. So you get, they're a pretty good length too. Burgundy, I did get an XXL in these. They have gray, look how cute. They are so soft and so comfy. I have a pair on right now. I'm going to show you. I took one pair out of the bag so you could see them. I'm wearing the black. So it's burgundy, gray. They have the tan. Twizzy, are you barking? And they have this nice light mauve color. At the end, I'll show you a try-on of the few items that I got so you can see how they run. Okay, but I love these. They are so comfortable and they're not see-through and they have a lot of stretch and they're very soft. I, like I said, I have the leggings, I have the capris, and now I got the shorts. If you're on a budget and or you're losing weight or you know, if your sizes change, this is a great way to fill your wardrobe, because right now I'm trying to lose weight to fill in and have something to wear in between sizes too. I just love them. Are you barking? Okay, next up, it's almost 100 degrees here, but I did get a sweatshirt. You know, I go camping a lot with my sister, and at night we do need these, especially in the fall and stuff, and this was, the reason why I really bought it was $2.53 for a hoodie. You can't beat that, and it's hot pink. I love hot pink. It makes me think of Barbie. It makes me think of being a teenager. I just love hot pink. So, for $2.50, let's see what it looks like. Okay, really nice. It's just plain. And I really bought it because of the color. Hello. Somebody wants attention over here. You want to say hello, baby? You want to say hello? All right. So this sweatshirt is really nice. Kind of a little spongy, I must admit. Let's see what the inside looks like. Oh no, it does have the nice fuzz inside. And like I said, I really bought it just because I love the color and the price, couldn't beat it. So I hope you're all having a great plans for the weekend. I have two functions to go to, two parties actually. I have this next item, which is for Tootsie and Journey. It is a little star doggy toy. You think she'll like it? I don't know. What do you think? What do you think, Tootsie? Well, she's sniffing it. Let me put the camera down so you can see. Oh. What do you think? She's like, are you kidding me? Okay, so this last item of the haul is a t-shirt. I like how some of these are coming with the cardboard and everything. These are packaged really nice. Sometimes with Temu you get crumpled up, damp stuff. Hate to admit it, but you do. This is dry, has cardboard in here. It's an XL. I paid, this is my bargain, there's always one bargain t-shirt, $1.59. Now, I ordered one similar to this in the off-white, and it was an XXL, and really that was too big. So I did get the XL this time. But honestly, even the XL looks like it runs really large. But we'll see. I'll try this one on for you so you can see. But isn't the color pretty? That salmon color? I loved it. And it just says, what does it say? Love, love. Very lightweight, very thin. Like, I like these for bed, actually, or hanging around the house. Very sheer. I do have the off-white. I think I hauled it in the last one. And like I said, that one was way too big. It was an XXL. So that is it for the stuff to haul. Let me try on a few things for you and then stick around for what's in my cart. That's all the bathing suits that I found for $3. Okay, so this is my outfit of the day. I love this top. My shadow has four legs and a tail. And it has a good length. And these are the shorts that I hauled right here. They are a perfect length. They have nice stretch. They are so comfy. I really love them. Okay, now I'm giving you a little peek at the sandals. They're awfully cute and they're also very comfy. And what a bargain, $2.98. Okay, now onto the hoodie. Yeah, I love it. Isn't this color just fabulous? Cute cuffs. Yep, little warm for today, but absolutely love it. Highly recommend. For $2.58, awesome deal. Okay, now onto this feather print top. Yeah, it's really pretty. I definitely like the way the XLs fit on me a little better. They still give me room, but they're not too roomy. And I love the print on this. I love the style. I love the colors. I think it will match so much. And yeah, what a fabulous deal. Okay, now onto the bargain shirt. This is cute. What a cute color. This is the XL. I think it fits a lot better than the XXL that I hauled the other day. And yeah, highly recommend. Nice and comfy, nice and cool, even if it's just to hang around the house. Cute shirt. Now it's time for what's in my cart. Let's begin. Okay, this is a two-piece. It has a tribal print. I love the triple straps on the back. Isn't that pretty? And this one goes for $3.09. Tribal print, a halter neck, backless, high-cut swimsuit. Very pretty. $3.09, and it comes in sizes small to XL. I love the print on this cheetah with the white background. Does have tie sides. It is a leopard print, tie strap, triangle bikini, halter neck, swimwear, adjustable two-piece. $2.83. Comes in sizes small to XL. It is out of the medium right now. So this next bathing suit is a two-piece black bikini. Solid color, cutout, high cut swimsuit. And the price of this one is $3.36. This next one is a halter style, small floral print. And it does have padding. It has high cut bottoms. And it comes in sizes small through XL, and it is $3.19. Next, we have this pretty royal blue one. That's a nice color. Woman's high-waisted two-piece bikini swimsuit set and a solid color with scalloped trim. And the price of this one is $3.11. Comes in sizes small through XL. It is out of small and large at this time. Okay, next we have a gold bikini here. And this is adjustable triangle top and tie side bottoms. And this one's going for the fabulous price of $2.99. And it's in sizes from small to XL. Right now though, they only have the large. Let's check the other colors. Okay, the yellow gold, they have small to XL, but that one's $6.36. And it's like a deeper color yellow gold. And let's check the pink while we're here. The pink is $6.36 also, and small to XL. This one here's a great deal. It's a black bathing suit with the cover up. So you get all three pieces for $3.11. Three piece bikini set with the sheer mesh cover up. High waisted cutout swimsuit. Very nice. And a transparent robe. That's a fabulous deal. And it comes in sizes from small to XL. Right now though, the XL is the only one in stock. Next up, we have a two-piece tube top here. And it has high cut bottoms. Quick dry swimwear. Very cute floral print on this one. And this one's going for $2.97. Sizes are small to XL. Okay, this one is a striped print triangle two-piece bikini, halter neck, tie back, backless high cut swimsuit. And this one is going for $2.97. Sizes from extra small to extra large. All right, this is a pretty light blue color. And it is a blue ring link triangle two-piece bikini, halter, tie, strap, backless, stretchy swimsuit. Very pretty. And this one's going for $2.97. Let's check the sizes. Extra small to XXL. What's in stock right now? Large and XXL. I think this style is so cute and I love the bright colors. And this one is a two-piece high mesh swimsuit set. Sexy hollow out fishnet bodysuit with colorful stripes. And this one is $2.89. And it says multicolor one size. This next bikini is leopard print, tie strap, triangle bikini set, halter swim neck swimwear. And this one's for $2.83. Sizes small to XL. It also comes in this color here for the same price. This one is a metallic bathing suit, sexy tie side string bikini, reflective laser cut, fashionable swimwear. And this one's going for $2.79. Sizes small through XL. And we have a few one pieces to show. This one is $2.79, floral one-piece swimsuit, round neck, high-cut bathing suit. And it comes in sizes small through XXL. And here is another one-piece bathing suit, black and white striped detail, for $1.90. And it comes in sizes small through XL. Well, 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 what do you think? What'd you think of the try-on? It was a short one today. And I wanna know what you think of those bargain bathing suits. Boy, my bikini days are long gone, but in high school, I used to wear bikinis a lot and we paid a lot more than $3 for them. And I always used to say, so little fabric and so much money. So at least with these, so little fabric, so little money. So I'd love to know what your favorite was of the haul. I think my favorite for this haul, I know what it was, the pillowcase covers of my grandchildren. Are you kidding? I am in love with those. Highly recommend looking into those if you're looking for gifts. And I'd love to know what your favorite was. I'd love for you to give me a thumbs up. It really helps my channel grow. I'd love for you to consider joining my cozy cottage family. Thank you so much for watching, my friends. Have a wonderful weekend. Bye for now.